Story of three friends. The first one was a brilliant, never gave up the first position in his school. Topper in every exam held in school, college or university. The second one was average, couldn't fail but pushed to the next class by default. Third one was a trickster, a cheat, and was an expert manipulator. But these three were great friends, thick as thieves. Once their education was over, the first one, the brilliant guy as expected, became an excellent engineer. He gave up Indian Engineering Services exam, was chosen as class 1 officer. He became a chief engineer in Indian Railways later. Second one, graduated with physics major and appeared for civil services exam. Passed and was appointed as a head of the department where his first friend was working at a lower level. Third one, didn't bother to study further after school. Chose the right party at the right time, fought the elections, won and became an MP. And later became a cabinet minister under him were the departments where two of his school friends were working. This is not a fictional story. First one, E. Sridharan is a metro man. The second one, T. N. Session, chief election commissioner. And third one is K.P. Unnikrishnan, who got elected 5 times as MP for Lok Sabha and also became a cabinet minister during V.P. Singh's tenure as Prime Minister. Three friends from the same school, the same teachers, but destiny charted different paths for them.